In this video, we will show how to replace components on a Samsung X mainboard with the following part number: BN96-16510A. The PCB number for this board is LJ41-09478A, and the PBA number is LJ92-01796A. This repair kit includes all necessary components to repair common failures on this X mainboard. Symptoms include if your television will not turn on, but you can hear the relay click on and off repeatedly. Along with that, you may also hear the Samsung chime. After installing this repair kit, you will want to immediately run a firmware update on your TV. This kit works for the following TV model numbers: PN43D430A3DXZA, PN43D440A5DXZAN102, PN43D450A2DXZA, PN43D490A1DXZA. All of the components that we will be replacing with this repair kit are located on the back side of the board. We have highlighted each of the components that we will be replacing with this kit. The equipment and tools that we use in this tutorial are recommended for the repair of this board. Each person may use different tools according to their own skill level and preference. We will start by using a preheater below the board to help heat up some of the components that we will be removing on the board. I will begin by using my heat gun to heat up both sides of this component. I use my tweezers to feel when the component has loosened. Be sure not to loosen any of the caps or other components that are located close to the one that is being removed. Once it is loose, I will lift the component from the board and move on to the next one. Once again, I will apply heat to the component that I am removing and then use my tweezers to pull the component from the board after it is loosened. We have sped up the video for the component removal to 1.5 times the normal speed. After I have removed all of the necessary components from the board, I will use my solder wick and solder iron to clean up the remaining solder at each location. Place the solder wick on the board and then apply pressure and heat on top of the wick with your solder iron. The solder will adhere to the wick and be removed from the board. Be sure to use a clean area of solder wick for each location. We have sped up the video for this process to 1.5 times normal speed. After I have removed the remaining solder, I will now clean up the pads on the board using some rubbing alcohol and a Q-tip. Next, I will put a dab of solder paste onto the following locations where the components will be attached to the board. Next, I will get the following replacement components into position on the board. We have sped up the video for this process to 1.5 times normal speed. Using my tweezers, I will hold the component in place while I apply heat with my heat gun. After you see the solder paste liquefy, you can remove the heat and allow it to harden in place. I will repeat this for these 4 components. For the last component, the sides look similar, and we will want to make sure it is installed in a certain direction. In order for the component to work correctly, be sure the circle corner is installed near the arrow on the board. I will hold the component with my tweezers and then add flux to one side of the component. I will add a little bit of solder to my iron and then run the iron over the legs of the component to secure it to the board. I will follow the same steps for the other side as well. After this component has been soldered to the board, I will again use a Q-tip and rubbing alcohol to clean up around the components on the board. We have now completed the repair kit installation and you can reinstall the board into your TV. After you have installed the board and turned on your TV, be sure to immediately run a firmware update as required for this component repair kit. Thank you for watching one of our many tutorials here at ShopJimmy.com. If you have any further questions regarding your repair, simply post a question in the comment section below. We strive to learn and share new TV repair tips every day. Subscribe to our YouTube channel and grow with us. Share our videos with your friends to help us spread the savings. And don't forget to hit that like button.